So why can't Robert Covington get in a defensive stance with his feet set right now? You're not in a that's not a defensive stance when your feet are next to each other. So look at Kevin Durant's not even moving, and you're already backpedaling. Literally, you just already backpedaled. It's over. You're gonna backpedal on Kevin Durant. It's offensive.